We're out here at Botany Bay, next to the airport here, just waiting a couple of horses. Just been bringing Southern Albatross out. She missed a trial the other day, and just wanted to do something a bit different with her, so I thought I'd bring her out to the beach and get her wading through the water. Just might help her fitness levels a little bit. And everything's on track now for Bathurst Friday week. With our new website that we've got up and going, we've also now started up our own YouTube channel. So hoping everyone will subscribe and get on there and start to watch our updates that we're going to try and do as regularly as we can. We've got the Ingle sales coming up next month, and also the Karaka in 2 months' time. I've had people approach me interested in it, but I still have shares available if anyone wants to jump on board and be a part of coming to the sales with me, and hopefully picking out a really nice horse for us to race in the future. So definitely get on board and give us a ring or get me on email. Just to have a little bit of fun, I'm going to start up my own Star Stable League, and if you can get on the webpage, you'll be able to see all the details on that. But join up and we'll have a bit of a laugh and see what we can come up with at Star Stable this year. Just finishing off trying to get Southern Albatross back home for a feed. Our next open day will be coming up in the next month, so keep up for details of that. Hope everyone can get out there. And this is the end now of this update we've done. I hope everyone